To clean up plastic pollution in the world's oceans, one organization is turning to rivers. Dutch nonprofit The Ocean Cleanup recently unveiled the Interceptor. The 100% solar-powered device cleans up plastic from major rivers to stop it from reaching the ocean. The Ocean Cleanup founder and CEO says 1,000 rivers are responsible for 80% of pollution.
That means that just 1% of rivers do 80% of the pollution. So it's quite achievable to solve this.
So how does it work? First, a barrier guides waste to the opening of the interceptor. The current moves plastic to the conveyor belt, which continuously takes waste out of the water. It's distributed to 6 dumpsters, and when they're almost full, a text message is automatically sent to operators, who collect the waste. The organization says it's an autonomous system that can extract more than 110,000 pounds of waste per day, and the device can work 24/7 in even the most polluted rivers in the world. They aim to get rid of plastic in all 1,000 rivers by 2025.